Once upon a time, in a galaxy of a tower, far, far away, there lived a beautiful maiden named Rapunzel. She was very bored and depressed because she had absolutely nothing to do except brush her magical hair and make sandwiches. Then one day,
a tremendous sound was heard and a man seemed to fall out of the sky.
Who are you? She said.
I am the doctor. Yes, I have come to rescue you from your boredom and depression.
That's so nice of you. Would you like a sandwich?
Indeed I would.
Rapunzel went off to the kitchen to make a sandwich. She took bread and lettuce and spam and very old mayonnaise and a very special secret ingredient. She brought it over to the doctor.
Here you go.
Why, thank you, the doctor said as he took the sandwich. He looked at it warily. Something seemed amiss. But he ate it anyway because he was hungry. That was very tasty. Wait. What have you? Oh, God!
Oh. Alas, my blood is running!
The doctor passed out and.
My friend!
The doctor woke up as the evil Rapunzel was away. Oh God, what happened?
No! You shouldn't be away from us, I'm going to eat you!
What? You're going to eat me, but you're not a person. That's not magic yet, that's not even hair, that's a alien technology. You're a Galbatorix! You eat doctors!
No.
You are going to eat me!
You are
right. No.
I need to get out of here! No! I have your chopsticks for my health!
Oh, God, you're right! But then something caught his eye. Crystal ball, he knew all Galbatorix's care.
No, my crystal ball!
I will destroy them! No! You let them go, you let go, I will defeat you! As he smashed the crystal ball to the ground. Aha! I finally killed you terrible hussy.
Rapunzel came back to life to deliver her last line.
I am not a hussy, you whore!
I may be a whore, but at least I'm not dead. And the doctor went about doing his victory dance, as he does after killing all his friends. It wasn't a graceful dance, but it was a victorious one. And then the doctor went off to further adventures.